Oh. Nice try, pal. Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me.
Peace. fetch Walker on the worst day of her life. I was in the team ordered to bring her skinny ass in. I have no idea how those two dumb junkies managed to stay one step ahead of us for so long. And Fetch had her worst day ever. She had killed her brother with her powers. It was an accident, and when they found her, she was a wreck. The easiest collection my team's ever had. I put a lot of people in Kurt and Kay before that night. I never thought much about what I was sending them. Now it's all I think about. I don't know what that girl needed, but it wasn't a prison.
Hey, we gotta run them out!
My true superpower.
Helpline, do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
You know what, lady? I think it's about time you introduced yourself. I feel like we're, you know, starting a real relationship here.
I'm not telling my name to some dirty bioterrorist. You might have name control powers or something.
Yeah, that should wake him up.